Hello, ShadowBits here, welcome you back to Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. In the last part we took on Mei and Admin Shelly and we've made it up to the right side of Fortress City, the city gym town. And here we have Gabby and Ty, who are today taken in this part, so let's start off with that straight away, shall we? Cue interview! Right, Trapinch is still paralysed, I've done nothing since the last part whatsoever. All that's happened since the last part is real life stuff, so yeah, nothing to do with the game. Speaking of real life stuff, I am currently soaking wet. Because I do a paper round every morning and the fun thing about it is... Well, there is no fun thing about it, but the even funner thing about it right now is that it is raining. There's some paper round in it. I washed my hair last night and now it looks like I haven't washed my hair in weeks. So yeah, facade and the paralysis on my Trapinch makes it so it does a lot more damage, and Magneton seems to be failing to hit, so what the hell? Am I seriously going to be able to no damage this? Only one way to find out. I will actually laugh right now if I no damage this. Come on, that's the first time they've hit me, but can I do it, can I do it, can I do it? No damage! Yes, I think it was no damage. Oh, fuck, my hair is all... feels weird. Ugh. Right, so I probably defeated interview Gabby and Ty, and no, I'm not going to get another interview, because I don't feel like it. No! I don't care if you keep an eye out for me. I think I'll cure the paralysis now. Yeah, I can cure it. Oh, fuck off! Yeah, it's currently... Whoa, it's that late? Quarter to ten in the morning. So yeah, I was wondering why I got back late from paper round, but then I remember it was raining. The trainer coming up is a flying type, so I'll swap out to Aron. And do I still have the repelling? No. Fair enough, works for me. Yeah, you can easily skip most of the trainings on this route by going through grass or stuff like that, but I did say most. There are some that it does require you to fight. This isn't one of them, as you can see. Swablu. Swablu's weak, Altaria's quite strong. And Altaria's dragon type, so... Fun and joy, and that didn't do much to say it's super effective. Although Aron doesn't particularly have the best super... I mean, not super, special attack stat, so... That's to be expected. I might as well do more damage doing takedown, but takedown has got a chance of missing, so... Safeguard, covered by... file... I don't know... I don't remember what Safeguard does, to be honest, but I'm sure somebody's going to go into the description, but... It plunks against critical hits or something like that. I'm actually going to laugh now if it does block against critical hits. So that'd be a good guess. And there's Steven. Yes, Steven, all his glory. I think I'll put Trapinch back out. And I'm going to go get a drink, so... Excuse me a minute. Alright. Someone's evil in the way. Oh, I've got to touch Steven. Blitzy, hi, it's been a while. Well, I could get past if you didn't block me, so... Yes. I'm sorry, but how did it... Shouldn't have he moved to space left, otherwise he's breaking the physics of the game. Right, Kecleon. We all seen Kecleon before in the fourth gym. they, as soon as they hit by a type of a move that they're currently not, they change that type. They start off normal type, so that you can, basically you can make it any type you want, even dragon type, but then it's easy to kind of counteract them since you can easily change the type to say like fight and then use a psychic move, and then they're kind of screwed. Right, so I'm going to use Facade. And it knows Psybeam. And it can critical hit me. And confuse me. If that's not hacked, then I don't know what is. Right, bye bye, Trapinch. No! I might as well just carry on Trapinch's gun. Yes. I'm getting experience for this, and since it's a normal type, I should probably be able to one-hit it. If I don't, then I've got Peck for it. Not even way I can kill it. I'm surprised it didn't use Psybeam. What? Retarded AI is still retarded. It could have used Psybeam and then super effective me. But no, I can just go one-hit him now with Peck. Or Ember. Or double kick. I could have just ran for that, since that class is a random encounter. My battle style is intriguing. What? Go full on with a Pokemon, then as soon as that one dies, swap out to one that's probably super effective to it. And I obtained the Devon Scopes, and now I can actually take on the 6th gym, which I will go to do now. And of course, he knows Fly, because he just does. A repel's effect wore off. Now, in this piece of grass is a great dark type, in my opinion, called Absol. It doesn't learn the best of moves, but I personally love it. Oh, wait. I do not remember what's up there. I don't know if it's a Pokeball or if it's a secret base. Well, I guess we'll find out. I think if it's a Pokeball, like, type an item, then it's going to be a rare candy. Works for me. Nye, nye, nye. Now, you can't get up ladders like that, so yeah. Reason why I'm not cutting is because I don't want to just lazy. You know it, pure laziness. Now, I do remember with my sister one time, she took on this gym because she was one of those people who just have one Pokemon train it throughout the whole game and hope to get through. She tried to take on this gym with a Blaziken level 15, she still got her ass kicked. I had to go do it for her. And I still got my ass kicked. Bring, bring, I'm Bernie, you know, the camping expert. And now I need to go to the toilet. Right, I know. I've got too many breaks today. I can't stop. Right, so now we have another. It fled. It seriously fled. Okay. Alright, I know some of you might not have heard already, but some of you might not even know of this person, but famous in my eyes, YouTuber, known as Silver Gunner, got, well, banned, essentially, for copyright on music. Now, I'll face this guy for the experience. Yeah, people who did love their soundtracks for games usually went to him for the music, and now, he's gone, to put it simpler. He's got an alternate account, Silver Gunner 2. People have started making clones, trying to get the subscribers like. There's one called Silver Gunners, which is a quite obvious clone since he's only got one secondary account that he's made known. YouTube nowadays, eh? Critical hit. I thought that was normal damage then. Oh, takedown. Skarmory. How I love you as a Pokemon, but how I hate taking you on. Yeah. Luckily with Aaron you can't do jack shit, bitch. It's funny, usually at this point I've got a Blaziken. And other third evolutions. Not an egg run, of course, I'd usually have a lair run by now, but the Skarmory's have Steady's inability. Interesting. Yay, rain, go away, come back another day. In fact, don't. Piss it down now. Piss it down all you want now, and then I don't have to deal with you tomorrow morning, or any other mornings for that matter. It probably doesn't help that I haven't got any third evolution Pokemon, because I'm currently whoring the... I can't think. Well, I've got Gardevoir. I think everyone's usually got a Gardevoir now, by now, no matter what. Does it help I'm whoring the XP share? We know, and I taught me personally, you can't beat me easily. Wanna bet? Seriously, wanna bet? You're one of the easy gyms I find in this game. Apart from Altaria with your Earthquake. Runaway. Shockwave on the Swablu. Thunderbolt on the Dodoo. God, how I love your power cell. Yeah, it's only my friend went through the whole game, finishing it with three level 50 pokes. He had Sceptile, Gardevoir, and... I don't remember Numel's second evolution name. Someone will point it out, but he did it with them, and... That was fun to watch. And that was back in the days where I couldn't even play this at all, so he managed to get to Battlefront Tier with 3, whereas I couldn't get to Battlefront Tier with 6. Which made me laugh quite hard, now that I think about it. That's Tropius. And I don't remember if its grass type nullifies its weakness to lightning. Electric, but yeah, we're gonna soon find out. Psychic on Tropius. I mean, not Psychic, Thunderbolt on Tropius. I'm guessing it does negate it. Well, at least I paralyzed it. I guess that's always a good thing. Right? Stupid rain, it's cold, I'm wearing croc trousers for no apparent reason because I'm suicidal, and it's another Swablu. Tropius, you stomp on the one with the extremely high defense. Clever. And I'll take down Tropius, and I'll take, I mean, our Thunderbolt Swablu, I'll swap over. Bye bye, Swablu. Jesus, low XP is low. And I could have sworn it said sent out Rickastly then. I must be seeing things. Rickastly was never gonna give you up. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm seeing things. This is a third of why have you got three Swablus? I don't get this game. If I can take out one with these, what makes you think I'm not gonna be able to take out another two? At least this guy on the right got some common sense. And you're fully paralyzed. Yeah, works for me.
Tired.
And I've got internet connection, yay. And I've just looked at my emails and I've got about 74 different emails from Facebook of someone spamming my page. Not my Shadowbots page, but my actual personal page. Joy to the world, the teacher's death. Right, that's you done. I do not remember how to do this puzzle, but I guess I'll find out now. This way. Ah, there we go. But I'm gonna end this part here, so in the next part we'll finish off this gym and take out Winona and get the 6 gym rides so we can get some fly. I'm Shadowblitz and I will see you.